What you watching?
The news.
Yeah, some billionaires are hoarding their wealth while other people can barely afford to live.
Ugh, that's too evil for me.